Jey Uso trying to crawl to the corner. Cesaro's got a hold of him. What a... Jey.
Oh, my God. You've
got to be kidding me.
What is this?
What is Mandy Rose doing?
Jimmy, can you please help me? Now that I have your attention, did I leave my tiny gold shorts and my tiny gold top in your hotel room?
Stick a fork in me, Phillips. I'm done.
Oh! Jimmy blasted off the apron by Sheamus. Meanwhile, Cesaro and Jey are still legal.
Neutralizer!
The distraction from Mandy Rose and the bar shut down the Usos' title hopes.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winners, the bar!
Allow Shane McMahon and myself to be the first to congratulate you on your hard-fought victory and for dominating all the tag teams on SmackDown Live. All but one. I'm here to grant you an opportunity of a lifetime, an opportunity to put your tag team championships on the line at the Royal Rumble in front of 50,000 screaming fans against the one team you have yet to dominate. The best tag team in the world.
Jeez, Miz, you want the bar, the tag team champions, the team that destroyed every opponent on Raw and SmackDown to face untested, uncoordinated, dysfunctional duo with daddy issues. Challenge us? Let me consult with my tag team partner. What do you?
No! Bro kick!
We accept.
Challenge accepted by Sheamus and Cesaro. What is Shane McMahon gonna say about this?